presencia de amor. When you kiss me, everyone sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see love that I know. When you press me to your heart, and in a world apart, a world that is in me. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Every day void seems to turn into love
探しい探しいってけど、 But this is Aristotle's tradition of peripatetic. Aristotle had a tendency to roam around by foot, to have meditation, and also while lecturing to his students and followers on philosophy, he was roaming around. That was really the circumnavigation, the thought process. That's a really peripatetic. That's a really the origin of this one. It has something to do with Aristotle's own meditative exercise, per se. Yeah, this is a French one. I really know. 근데 그 안 읽고 눌러서 그래요. 그 뜻을 expanding 된 걸 모르는 게 아니라 휴대폰을 하다 보면 사고가 잘 나는데 이건 이제 좀 그런 일이 없어서 행복하다. 거짓말 진짜 아닌데. 처음 봐요. 페라몬 저런 식으로 해놓고 그래 긴 답짐 처음 봐. 정말이에요. 잘 못, 여기 와이어리스가 생기고 나서 너무 좀 사왔어요. 너무 안 돼가지고. No, I'm not lying. I really, after many hours, you would probably never imagine this. Cause it's really like clicking the theme on literally hour after hour, minute after minute. You're actually doing this. Then. Sometimes your fingertips. I think your nerve ends are not really that much responsive to the signals sent by neurons. Because my brain actually perceives in the correct sense. You're not actually following the order dictated by them. Stammering. Thank you. 것 같아, 비유라고. 답이 사실 좀 없는 것 같은데. 아, 답이 비유라고 하나. 같은 답을 주면 안 되나요? 근데 무슨 뜻인지 아는데. 답이 없어가지고. 그냥 같은 여자로. 데임즈는 물론 착한 젊은 여자인지만. 다른 게 아무것도 없는데, 비유라고. 해리든. 땡큐 위키드 헤이거 What's that mug? 해그 The hagfish The mugfish Right, 해그 Right, 해그 해그 진짜 좋은데 해. 김수 약간 촌사람 같은 아주 순박한 여잔데. Seems like she's innocent, an artless young girl, like to me, a little bit rustic. 근데 답이 없었어요. Virago, Harry Dunn, Hag. Hag 진짜 좋은 단어, Hag. Hag is really like an ugly looking, very cranky, cantankerous lady인데 아주 마귀 할머 같은 그런 할머니예요. 근데 답이 없어. 따라가. 따라가 성격이 제일 더러운 여자인데. 뭐라 해야 돼? 프랑스 진짜 탈마기 향을 먹나요? 이거 뭐지? 그게 왜 슈로 할까? 아, 슈로드가 아니라 슈로. 아, I kind of misperceive it as shrewd. 아, 슈로드라고 잘못 봤다. 아, 이건 내가 무식해서 그래. 슈로라고 생각했어. Oh my god, it's my fault. 이거는 내 잘못이다. 오, 슈로란 단어가 있구나. 몰랐어요. 아하, 슈로. I thought it was a shrewd. Ah, no, no. I'm okay, that's my fault. I'll accept my mistake. 아, 아깝다. 할 수 없어서. 그건 아니지. Perfidious, treachery는 사실 자기 마음대로 남의 말 안 듣고 물론 dangerous, betraying 하니까 dangerous 하긴 하겠죠. It's really betrayal. To me, betraying is arbitrary. One does one's own things. Maybe one has a plan, but not actually in compliance with the authority. 어, oh, but that was my mistake. Unsure, sure 안 단어 있긴 sure. I didn't know that. Sure. I will finish the line. Definitely.
Privilegiados com o filho de você, que possui apenas o que Deus me deu. E você insiste em me classificar. Meu comportamento de anti-musical é o mesmo no fundo de argumentar. Afinados com o coração, fotografei você na minha palestra. Revelou-se a sua enorme ingratidão. Só não poderá ser meu. Ele é o maior que você pode. Você com a sua música esqueceu de seu pai. E no peito do desafinado, no peito da calada. No peito do desafinado, sonho em brinca de coração. Thank you.
I really mispronounced it. It's my fault. I accept my 100% culpability here. There's no whining. But indeed, I actually perceive it as truth, and if there's no answer, oh, Damson is a very innocent, younger, kind, like, I feel so stupid. There's always crap on that. Stupid.
Sozinha, se ela soubesse que quando ela passa, o mundo sorrindo se enche de graça e fica mais lindo por causa de mim.
Tudo tá negócio. Sorry, it's a beautiful behavior. When kids do this, it's really out of sense. They need to follow the two. When young children do this behavior, it's more likely to be out of duty. It's dutiful behavior and comportment. Dutiful in this sense, what do you want to say? That's my knowledge of dutiful. Whenever I think of dutiful, I feel in that way. These behaviors by our children are likely to be dutiful out of duty, caused by a sense to be right. Could you go to regulatory? Obedient. Thank you. Yes.뮤는 고집이 있지, 스톨버니지. 원래도 나기들 말 안 듣잖아. Mule is really stubborn like mule인가? 뭐 이런 표현이 있던데, stubborn like mule이란 말이 있었던 것 같아요. I know it, but I just want to skip it. Because mules are normally not really listening to the master's taming. They always, in the middle of a road, with a fully loaded freight, they stop. They're not gonna make a tiny step forward. That's really, really mulish. 아마 그럴까? You know what? Normally, mules are in the middle of a road. They decide to settle down or lay down or lie on the floor. They would never make tiny step forward. They never actually make one. I mean, they would never decide to go. Remain stagnant, literally in the middle of a road. So their masters are begging, "Would you please, you know, make one step forward? Are you?" Depicting my situation because I'm not going anywhere. I'm not actually doing anything in the realm of maceration. That's a problem. Oh, please do something. I'm so sorry. I'm realist. Tomorrow I'm going to type everything. But slowly, slowly. PBC. So it's not going to end.지금 진짜 없거든. 잘못 누른 거 없거든. 다 내가 몰랐을 때. 이걸로 자꾸 하면 진짜 내가 모르는 건가? 실수가 많이 없어질 것 같아. 되게 편하고 집에서 하니까 또. 그래서 내 실력을 좀 그거 검증 받아야겠다. 이거는 내가 들어. 인정. 아무튼 아닙니다. The cause is hug. I'm too tired to even actually hold myself together. I was about to press something terribly off the beat because my mouth was moving and I was drooping, and I was realizing that I was heading toward the wrong direction. It's time for me to go to bed. I should call you today. I'm really sorry. I can't take it anymore. I spent too many hours and I think, you know, I can never think properly. Restart, no shutdown, please. I have to.